video of Fortnite. So as you can see, we are here, whatever. We're gonna jump. We're actually gonna go to Salty. So this is one house I wanna go to. There's like a there's something really cool in that one house. So we're gonna go there. If we can make it. So here we go. I don't know if this is the house. Not sure. This might not be the house. Oh my god! So, before the game started, I said something, but you guys wasn't here to hear me. I said, I'm going to try hard mode. Sorry, I'm a little sick. But, yeah, I'm going to try hard mode, and I'm going to try hard again. I'm gonna go back to Salty. Realized that that was not the building I was supposed to go to. So, where's Salty? Well, Salty is pretty far. I'm sorry for the glitchiness. You know what? This is what we're gonna do. Just gonna start at Greasy. And move on to Salty. I think, yeah, I'm pretty good. Yeah, just Greasy. I actually hurt my finger before. Oh wow, it's a little place. I've never been here. Even though this has probably already been here. Oh my god. What's that? I know I ain't got two of the same guns. What I got? I do got two of the same guns. I'm actually gonna go on my higher bed so I can actually see better or whatever. So, since, oh my gosh, since they're all the same gun, I mean, well, two are the same gun, I'm gonna put my shotgun in the middle of both of them. Oh, I heard another chest, we're not done exploring, so, plus the new update, so. Right here. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, okay, so I have the same. Two of the same guns. We're gonna trade this one off of that. I did hear lots of people, so we're just gonna start. Oh wow, circle is literally right here. I guess I picked a nice spot, huh? Well, alright, so this is what we're gonna do. Since it's Salty, yes, Salty is in fact in here, so we're going to keep going on the outside because I hear people. We're gonna go right here, kind of set up or whatever, and find where the shooting at. And oh, here we go, one over here just jumped some. Oh, here, there you go, right there. I'm pretty good at sniping, but not that good at the same time. So. See? I'm not good. And he could have found me. I think I moved in the nick of time. So I'm just gonna start going over here. I'm gonna outline or outside, whatever. And try to survive. Might be somebody in here though. So we're just gonna. Okay. I'm gonna go up here now. Maybe get a kill or two. The thing about this game, like Fortnite, is like I play it all the time, but sometimes I think I don't get any better. I need to get better, so these two are the main two guns really we're really use. Oh my gosh, my game is really glitchy, so it keeps shooting when I do not want it to shoot. I know this is like a bad way to see these people in the bush, but I don't know, I know it's a bad way. I just get like really suspicious to see if this actually is people inside the bush, whatever. Oh man. I hate when I'm like running and I like hear my own footsteps. Ugh. Oh, it's pretty far. I really like the new place in Fortnite. I didn't get to explore it, but so huh? It's not my turn. Yeah, I know. Chanel, she went yesterday first. I mean, she went yesterday last.
Chanel.
Yeah, but I went second yesterday.
You went first yesterday.
God, what?
Yeah.
No, bro. She just wanna hate. So, I have no idea why I just came up here if I have to go down. Oh my God. I just see that. Oh, this is the fast storm. I thought this was the slow storm. I am. I see some people over there shooting. Good thing the circle right here, so I could just pull these out. Bad place to do this, so I'm gonna go over here. gonna try to get our first kill. Well, that didn't work. Where'd he go? Right here. Only 5 people left. Alright, so it's me versus 3 more people. Made it in the final 4. So now all I have to do is not die. Oh my gosh. The circle is very small. Come on, don't die. I wanna win, I wanna win. Oh, I hate when I get too close until I die. God forbid. Now somebody gonna go after that drop right there. Oh, somebody here. Is me versus 2 more people. He spotted me. Bye, y'all. See y'all next time.